We're missing Morgan.
Well, okay, so somebody come with me if you didn't have one yesterday. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yes. Okay. Okay, today we should learn about directional passing. And before we start, we can so everybody go, everybody.
Look, PE voice. My camera's not gonna pick you up.
Okay.
Big voice. Okay, Tia, get out of the circle. Yeah, good. Now everybody can hear you.
Okay, so warm up your arms, you'll be peppering back and forth with your partner. So you can do bump, set, and switch. So bump, set. And remember when you bump in, you will bump from your forearms and like this. And set, you'll have the triangle and you just Superman. So you can start.
Okay, go around and correct mistakes that they make. When you do your warm up, it is better to do them with a volleyball skill.
Okay.
So, for your next lesson plan, get one girl to play volleyball to show you what volleyball skill warm up looks like so you can use that.
Okay.
That way they can be practicing volleyball skill and then their shoulders up. What she was doing was actually part of it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But you can do that.
Yeah.
It's okay. The boys are the ones that's going to need most of the help anyway.
Yeah.
Try not to swing your arms. We're not swinging a bat. Good, good. That's it. That's it. Thumbs up. Thumbs up.
Okay, now you will form a triangle, please.
Groups of three.
And go back to three, four.
Switch. Face your target, not where the ball's coming from. Okay.
Make sure you do a clean top successfully going to the right, and then you reverse it going back to the left.
Get those thumbs together. Your shoulders should be facing to the way the ball's going, not where it's coming from. Point your shoulders to your target.
Thank you.
shoulders toward the way the ball's going, not where it's coming from. But all three of you doing the same thing. Okay. Justin, turn your shoulders to him. You can't, if you're going to pass to him, your shoulders got to be facing him.
Okay.
Okay? That's really good, Brian. That's good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Make them shuffle side to side. Shoulders to target, shoulders to target.
Thank you. set?
Yeah, and they have to try to hit it. Okay. All right, make sure you can throw it in like different directions so they can like get used to like going in different directions of the ball.
He's a natural athlete, right? Natural athlete. Phew.
Oh. Yes. He's good at getting the low ball.
He's got strong legs. It's okay, just stay on your toes, stay light on your feet. Keep your shoulders toward the target. Oh, it's not soccer.
No, I know. Legal though, if you hit your foot over.
It's legal, but you can also break my ball. Yeah, it can hit off your foot. It didn't used to. It can hit off your foot in these days.
But what I'm saying is,
look, you're hitting off your fist. Get it up on your forearms. It's still coming off those hands. It takes a while to. Excuse me. Hang on. Just a sec. Okay. Give me your arms. I'm pinching you. It's called child abuse. That's where I want it to hit. Look, you say that, but it's harder to do than.
No, it's just the low ones are hard to get, like right here. You have to get really under it.
But you move it off of those forearms, it's not going to go where you want it to.
Oh, is this the team?
Yeah. Yeah, team against team. So, we get team.